Hey y'all, Dom again, and welcome back to part two of our Darkness Ablaze opening. Let's get right into it. Those are from the last set. If you want to see them up close and personal, go ahead and watch part one, which will be in the playlist that I'll have at the end of the link to at the end of the video. Alright, so that's Starly. If I can remember to focus it correctly, Starly. Aaron, the Cub Chew, that's adorable Cub Chew art. Rowlet, Jigglypuff, Stupid Energy Card, Combusken. Limewood Tangle, that's the forest. You can find the imps later on. Reverse Melmet Hall. The Hydreigon. I don't collect the reverses, that's why I kind of just toss them off to the side. They're not relevant to me. Or they're not something I'm interested in on TV. Alright. Sorry, adjust the area where the camera was. Dino. Appropriate. Panseer. Mareep. Is that a... Oh, that's just a house. I thought that was a Pokemon in the background, but that's just a house. Snubbull. In a very, crafty-ish world background. Tauros. The weird angle on the Tauros, of course. Energy. Lunatone. Struggle Gloves. Combusken. Reverse Dartrix. Rare is a Dracozolt. Again, another ridiculously looking happy mismatched fossil from this Kara list. Alright. There's Snifty. Make her a blast. Meltan. Again, very adorable looking Meltan. Is that, Modestoke, maybe? Or some other interesting, industrial area in there? Marini. Purloin. Envy Boo. Yellhorn from the wonderful team Yell. I'm both active Pokemon and I'm confused. Yeah, why would you want to confuse both of your Pokemon? Both Pokemon. Ursaring. Poltegeist. I like that art. I like that Pokemon. I like the lore and stuff. Reverse Ducklet. And the Heatran Hollow. Beautiful looking Hollow. I just subtle enough. You don't even really notice it. I almost forgot that it was in the pack, or it could be. In a pack. Teyursa, Panseer, Morlow, Wishiwashi, Kufant, or Kufant. Some people say Kufant, some people say Kufant. I say both. Energy Boo, Sage, Semi-Poor, Clover Squire. Interesting. Okay. Reverse Hippopotas and a Galarian Darmanitan. It's the rare. I feel like that would almost make a good holo. That would make a good holo.
But alas,
it's not. Trippin' Bunnelby. Sorry about the cut in the video, my camera pooped. I don't remember where I left off. So we got Golett, Phoebus, Energy Boo, Big Parasol, Shenotic, Rose, Reverse Talonflame, and a regular Talonflame. I don't know why the computer or the program decided to not let the camera decided to poop, but it pooped, okay? Nothing I could do about that, you know? Technology is conspiring against me, as always. It does that to people, you know? Alright. So we've got the Paris, a Gothita under the spotlight, Skarmory, Kubju, whoops, Wimpod, Synergy Boo, Jupiter, Zbylus, Zetunda, Reverse Turbo. And a Greedent. Again, not really a fan of the Greedent line. There's just so many, so many, like, generic Greedents and generic, Pokemon like that, and it ain't doing you no favors to have anymore. Alright, so we got Larvitar, and Nickit, Bounsweet, Snubbull, Meltan again, I like that Meltan guy, I really do, it's great, Energy Boo, Hiding Energy, a Parasect, Toxapex, Reverse Toxel, and the rare is a Hollow Hoopa. It appears that it's the unbound form, which is cool. Alright. We're making our way quite well. 2, 3, 4, 1. All right. So that's a Simeon, Trippin' Bunnelby, a Vanillite. That could be like a Wishing Star or something like that. A Gothita. Another Nickit. Energy Boo. Billowing Smoke, Turbo Patch, Vibrava, Reverse Iron, and a Scizor V. I'm refusing to say the rest of it. Heck off, and slashing claw. Oops. That goes there, silly. Okay.
Yeah, it's doing alright. We're doing good. We're doing good
so far, I feel. Getting back into the collecting scene. If you watched my Rebel Clash set opening, or box opening, I'll understand cash flow issues, you know. Diggly poof. Diglet. Pan pour. Spin rack. Bounce sweet. Energy boo. Whoops. Oh, well, that ruined that. So we have the Dug Trio. First, second actually. Rare Fossil. Semi Sage. Reverses Combusken. And the Mimikyu, as you saw earlier, is the rare. If derping happens, you know, and it's kind of like derps happen. Sorry. Sneezes happen too, apparently. I can't avoid my sneezes. They come suddenly and violently, and then they're done. Tauros. Rickety. Galarian Mime. Electrike. Diam. Energy Boo. Toxapex. Clang. Semi Sage. Reverse Phoebus. And Dracozolt again is the rare. We're looking pretty good. All right. So we got a Purloin, Starly, Aeron, Kuchu, Rowlet. Energy Boo, Glycerin, Heat Energy, Semi Seer, Reverse Sensity, and Thievul or Thievul is the rare.
Looks good, my dudes. Look how good I like the way the cards are stacking up.
Hoping to get some good ones everywhere. 3, 4, 2, 3. I'm a musician. I like to count to 4. We mostly do. So we've got Covenant or Covenant. I know. Pinsir. Nareep. Snubble. Energy, Dotharita, Piers, Powerful Energy, Reverse Gothita, and the rare is a Heatran Holo. I believe this is this is definitely a repeat, so hopefully I can sell it or create it or whatever, I don't know, but it will be, probably be selling it, not sure. Probably not gonna sell for much, but you never know. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. We got 4 more packs in this box. Again, I'm glad that Pokemon Company went back to smaller sets compared to Sun and Moon. Proxel, Zin's D, Karablast, Meltan, Marini, Energy. I think I just get rid of the energy cards in the packages. Solrock, Steam, Old PC, Reverse Penalty, and Melmetal. I'm glad that I pulled it in regular because I know I pulled it in reverse. Oh, now I've got four packs left after this one. So I can't count. Good to know. Honestly, I work at McDonald's, and when I had to count to, 10 or 20, I count, groups of four. so we got a Trapinch, Fiosa, Pinsir, Morlo, Wishiwashi, Energy, Semi Sage, Benelish, Clang, Reverse Semi-Seer, a Granbull. I think it actually looks like a bulldog in that art. I like it. It's basic, that's what it's kind of based on. Alright, so we got Garfada, Skirmly, Kerbjoo, Wimpod, Funnelby, Energy Boo, Carnivine, Cape of Toughness, Powerful Energy, Reverse Dracozolt, and a Vanillux. Rare Bitter Cold is the ability. And it was bitterly cold last week. As in the week of recording, not of upload, probably. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. It was like 2 degrees out. And that was like the high temperature. 2 degrees Fahrenheit, of course. Clink. Skitty, Pansage, Golett, Urban White, Energy Boo, Poltergeist, oops, oh my god, Solrock, Kabu, Reverse Old PC, and Copper Raja, Hollow. I'm so sorry if I haven't been, like, centering the thing. It's hard for me to see it from where I'm recording it. 2, 3, 4, 8, 2. Because I'm not recording it from the camera, like, I can see that well from. Okay, so Grimer. Clink. Ducklet, Mareep, Paris, Energy Boo, Ferret, Yellowhorn, Blaffy, Reverse Toxel, and a rare Charizard V. Okay, this is one of the ones that I would have to buy if I didn't pull. They're ridiculous. Charizard cards always are ridiculous, so. Really happy that I pulled the Charizard V. Alright, the last pack of the box. Our next opening will open up the Vivid Voltage box. That box right now is ridiculously expensive. I happened to find it on sale for like $110, but the MSRP value of it right now is like the most, like, $340. And it's a new set. Like, it's still in print. Pampor. Teddy Ursa. Rookity. Torchic. Thank you, scalpers, for making the price go up. Trepidge. Energy. Staravia. Shenotic. Flappy. Reverse Aerials. And our final rare is this Galarian Stunfisk V. Well, it's an ultra rare to end the box, so that's cool. And I love you guys. You guys are awesome. If you like the video, consider subscribing, all that good stuff. Helps me out a lot. I'm gonna sort these out in a minute or later on. And I might, like I said in the other box, I might. I'm gonna record one of these openings or how I organize my cards in the sets. And if you guys are interested, leave a comment in either one of these boxes saying that you're interested, and I might upload the video. And see you on the next one. Bye. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and if you haven't already, subscribed to the channel. Don't forget to also check out the links in the description for my Twitch and my Twitter account. If you would like to see more videos like the one you just watched, click the playlist above the numeral. And if you want to check out the video that's most recent to the channel, click the one right next to this logo. And I'll see you in the next one.